Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me.
Una flor y la música del mar. Cuánto nada cuesta tanto como tener el cielo entre mis manos.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no
more. Think I need someone older, just a little bit.
So much love that the whole thing feel like a lie.
Don't need nobody, don't need nobody, don't need nobody.
What we wanted was a place to feel like home.
Pound animal with nothing but their thighs, and that is witchcraft.
Yine yandım senin adına. Satmadı sevgin dadıma. Mene yine tenha gece.
Listen, I didn't want to have to do this, but you leave me no choice. Here comes the smolder.
Start gonna walk all over you. Yeah.
The murder!
All right, pull your hatchets out.
Your horse may jump fillers, but will they jump a quad, laptop, dinosaur, plastic bags, balloons, elf,
Watch what my horse did after I jumped over bull. Landing was fine. Then he decided to walk forward, so all can see they were two horses.
You wanna know what he really hates? I'm gonna step back for this one. We only can do this to him once, because...
So fein bewegen in meine Gesicht. Mon chéri, ich liebe deine Peu.
Thank you. Lanky legs properly. He was awful. Reno wasn't push button enough. Rupert couldn't jump for his life. Gomez tried to kill everyone. He was crazy.
Oh my god, you think I can do that?
No?
I don't know.
Alright, if you don't want to do it, but if you're feeling good and you want to, go for it, okay?
Good girl! Привет, иди сфотографируемся. Иди. Жарко тебе.
Everybody wanted me to make him from a fly into a walk. So that's what I'm going to do.
be suspicious.
Don't be suspicious.
She just in the background. And she said,
I wish that I could be like the cool kids.
Requests for this video. This mare has had lots of groundwork done and she's been rode 6 or 7 times. She's just decided that she's going to start pulling back when you're leading her or tying her up. So she got the tire treatment. She stood here for about a minute or two before she decided to sit back like she usually does when she's tied. And she didn't get scared until the tire started moving and then she comes off the pressure here. Job well done.
$10. Clips on each side of the bit, and you don't have to reset the lunge line when switching direction. Technical difficulties. Toda.
right? Mashallah.
So my horse decided to go explore today. Sadly, she has chosen place where it's hard to get to other horses, so she was in panic. She ran through a place where we store manure. It was quite deep, luckily it's not very heavy. As soon as she got to the horses, I managed to get her, so she wasn't running for long. But I got very stressed, it could go so wrong. Here all happy family.
And this is why I handle my foals from day one.
Come on.
Are we offending you?
Good boy. Good boy.
Good boy.
See it shine.
Good
They need to be prepared for anything in case of emergency or just for basic care.
Good boy.
When your 19-year-old pony throws some unexpected sass.
Hello.
It's the Pemberley Group. The Pemberley Hack.
You'll be Katie next month.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Well, sass.
I don't think he was. I was quite far back.
Bidding my horses on how well they come in from turnout on a rainy day. This is Moose with excellent manners using just a neck rope and he goes straight into a stall. Beautiful execution, 8 out of 10. This is Cheddar. He was running and bucking when I went out to get him, so she came in a halter and a lead rope. He was still pretty polite, but I did have to hold him. I'm going to give him a 6 out of 10. Next is Tomcat and Cricket. I did an open the gate and let him run approach. Tomcat went right to his stall and right in because he's a good boy. Cricket forgets where he lives, so he overshot it a little bit, but he also went in with a little bit of assistance. Tomcat, 10 out of 10. Cricket, 9 out of 10.